three shooters in the same room.
That one confused me. They all have a day pass, they all get a ticket lane.
Yeah, so why are you charging extra for something? They could just, turn around and say, oh, no, I'll just take my own lane.
Yeah.
Eat up three lanes.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I don't wanna cut the rope.
That'll just give us something.
Go.
There you go.
Yeah, I keep it right in the middle of the net.
It's a learning curve.
Yeah, well, that's what it is.
Exactly.
Eventually,
make sure this one
I'll burn it all out, and then they'll change it.
Is that how it always is?
Well, that's the way it was. How many had one summer, last year, we went through 5 or 6 different safety breaches. Every time, here's the new Bible.
Yeah. That was last year.
Yeah.
Every time, week that came in.
Yeah.
Decent.
And I had to retrain
him. Straight there.
The boss retrained him.
Straight there.
Because I worked every fucking day.
Good job.
Nice. That one was nice.
So changing them is actually helpful.
Good money. Okay.
I just need one day to do my running around.
Got it right here.
We finally, at the end of the summer, the Bible that we use. But every week.
Yeah, because what was one of the first ones?
I was going to say,
treat every gun as it's loaded, right? What was that? That was like 3 or 4 times.
Yeah.
Ben, I remember.
Yeah.
I remember the first safety brief I remember was at the NRA video.
We're gonna eventually have to do the starring yours truly.
I told you 22 to keep it moving.
It's 22 movement.
Guy had pointed the
laser. Oh yeah.
Because it doesn't penetrate all the way through.
I did that up in rental a couple times.
Those are just plastic.
Had the one guy wrap his wire in and he got...